Welcome back to the channel. My name is Brijesh and hope you are doing great. And so today, as you can see, I'm in the car, and what is happening is I have to get out of the house. I'm bored, that's a different story altogether, but that's not the reason why I'm getting out, because I don't want to risk myself or my family because of the virus. But the reason why I'm going out is that I need to go to the bank and deposit some money, because the effects are happening right now. So with that said, let's see what is happening around, let's see what is happening out, and thanks for tuning in, and let's get the video started. Stuck in my brain, yeah. The streets are relatively empty. It doesn't feel weird as such. It's more like a Sunday, like, you know, people are getting out. So there are some cars and bikes on the road moving about. So it's not that weird how I was thinking. I've been at home for like so many days now. You know, one question that I have is that they used to always light up the Atal Setu, you know, and it used to look so beautiful. I've been always thinking that, you know, are they lighting up Atal Setu? Like, there's no one to see, and, you know, people are not moving out, but like, are they really lighting it up or not? It's a question. If you see it in the evening, lit up, take a photo, send it to me, and let me know how it looks basically now. I did my work, and I'm done with my work, and so far so good. Very less people, you know. It gives me that feeling of being in Russia somehow. Like in Russia, it's like this basically. People don't crowd a lot, only in like really crowded places like subways and, you know, some tourist places. But generally in offices there are like hardly any people. On the street there are hardly any people. And, you know, it just gives me that feeling of being in Russia. One more thing adding to that, why the whole feeling of being in Russia? People are not honking. Like there are hardly any vehicles on the street, but people are not honking very badly. Like in India, we are, you know, honking is a language in itself. Like every honk means something. So right now nobody is honking, and it's so peaceful. Like India is the only place where people honk so much, like when it is needed and when it is not needed.
As you can see, the pharmacy is open, and I'm at the pharmacy at the moment just to see what I can get for myself. And the shutter is actually closed, and they have these things over here where you need to maintain social distance.
Actually, you know what? Sitting in the car, I'm getting a feeling of Hindustani Bhau. So if you don't know who's Hindustani Bhau, if you're Indian and you don't know who's Hindustani Bhau, I actually pity you. Check him out. I think his YouTube channel got down, like, you know, they bought it down because he was very abusive. But he's very much active on Facebook, you should check him.
So let's do something in Hindustani Bhau style.
I wanted to rant a little bit about this mask, you know, the whole mask thing. Like, I see everyone is wearing a mask or using some sort of thing to close their nose. So here's a rant in Hindustani Bhau style about mask.
Jain dosto, are y'all are wearing this mask? You think you become a Superman after wearing this mask? Are, this mask is supposed to be worn only for 2 hours, and then you need to dispose it. You know that? Then this mask comes in certain qualities, and every quality, the better the quality is, the more virus protection it gives. Let me tell you, there are certain masks which will not protect you from the virus. Zero, nulla. So Benchod, if you think that wearing this mask or tying the handkerchief on your nose, it will protect you, you are wrong. Okay? So pay attention to that. Either stop wearing the mask so that other people who are in need can use it.
You won't believe, I actually went to 5 different pharmacies and like none of them had those underpads or dry sheets what I wanted. Finally, I managed to get something. So something is better than nothing, but the ones that I wanted, only Amazon seems to have it. So Amazon, please start your service as soon as possible. Stuck in my brain. And I'm on my way back home.